Hello everyone, and welcome back to Wandering Wellness RV. We are here in Nashville, Tennessee at the Woodland Roche Patterson Funeral Home and Memorial Park, coming to visit some of the grave sites of famous musicians from the Nashville area. So we are in the mausoleum right now. Here she is, Miss Tammy, Wynette, the first lady of country music. So many of you may not know, which Robert didn't know until probably a year and a half ago, but Tammy Wynette is actually my favorite singer in the world. My mother actually introduced her to me. I guess I've always known her music, but it wasn't until 2006 when I really learned her story and fell in love with her as a person, and her music helped me a lot in life during some rough times, and it's just really cool to finally be here and remember her. This is her daughter, Georgette. I believe that's from First Lady Ranch, which is near Nashville. The staff at the funeral home will give you a little guidebook and have you sign in as a visitor to the funeral home. Guidebook's great, shows you on the different floors where all the celebrity graves are. So we're going to continue on, and then if not raining, I think we're going to head out and visit some of the other famous graves. So we are now outside. There was the cross mausoleum right over there. And we are now at the gravesite of George Jones. For the cabin, there's a former home of Mr. Brown. It's 200 yards south. Homestead. I'll zoom in on this if you want to pause and read it. Hospital water source. Robinson's grave.